Don Bosco. Well done.
Years a very short time in a person's life. Well, it's certainly not for an altruist like him. So let us stand on our feet on this evening with bated breath in anticipation to listen to him.
I reminisce everything, flashback to the beginning, new people in my new world. Ambitious people, common goal. The aura of passion and motivation thronged everywhere. 40 years since an era began, which has molded thousands of students into epitomes of civilization. An era which has sown the seeds of progress among each social strata. Well, it hasn't always been the same. Today, where you see the elegant office of the principal, was once the kitchen where simple yet flavorsome dishes were prepared.
Rome wasn't built in a day, nor was I. It took several decades of constant perseverance and perspiration to transform it from a meager few rooms to this huge campus you see today. The journey of waxes and wanes has not been as smooth as it appears today. There have been hurdles and barriers to be overcome, but my brave children have always stood tall to combat any difficulty whatsoever.
We made our foundation unbreakable, filled our grooves, turned things around, fought the odds. We have risen to a whole new level of greatness.
From rain to rainbows, from expectations to expressions, from debates to Western music, from Mughal Empire to photosynthesis, from Newton to Frost, from troughs to crests, and from 1978 to 2018. Well, you have probably guessed it right. It's none other than me, Don Bosco School Bandel. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Sports brought in a lot of enthusiasm. Expressions brought out the talent on the stage. For all those who had talents to showcase on the field, sports day was their platform. The lessons of life are not learnt in the classroom. Rectors and Parents Day was a more intimate occasion. The whole family under a roof. Budding talents got a fertile soil to mature and shine up high. Thousand steps, lakhs of memories, some running, some walking. All beware of what the principal said. No running in the corridors.
It all began in 2008. High hopes and ignited hearts. Dreamers
brought on the fight with their passion on the line. No one gave up. No one lost. Everyone learned. The hard work of my children has overshadowed all obstacles. They came, they saw, they conquered. They have ventured out on their voyage to vision, proved that they were born to fly, attained nirvana, aroused the fire within.
My story isn't over. I have miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep.
Here I extend to every one of you a very happy Ruby Jubilee of our school and a wonderful and a very pleasant Rector's and Parents' Day.